What exactly is the Hellbat? It's a suit of armor designed by Batman and the Justice League. It was forged in the sun by Superman. Green Lantern crafted its wings, while the Flash subjected it to rigorous testing against the Speed Force. Cyborg gave the armor a tech upgrade. Aquaman made it airtight, and Wonder Woman ensured it was indestructible. The Hellbat suit equips Batman with a host of extraordinary abilities, including superhuman strength, flight, and the power to channel all its energy into the bat symbol on his chest, capable of unleashing a devastating blast. Batman used the armor to go against Darkseid after the death of his son, Damien Wayne. Afterwards, the armor was stored in the Batcave on Earth's moon. Later, Lois Lane actually used it to protect her son, Jon Kent, from the threat posed by the Eradicator. Lois ends up keeping a glove piece in case of any unforeseen emergencies.